Tagalog lesson in 1 minute. Ulan, it means rain. Araw, sun. Hangin, air or wind. Ulan, araw, hangin. These are nouns and these are also their root words. With a prefix ma, they become adjectives. Ulan, rain. Ma, ulan, rainy. Ma, araw, sunny. Sunny, rainy, windy. These words can also be turned into a verb. If we add the affix umulan, it means rained. Umuulan, rain, rains, raining. And uulan will rain, future tense. Same thing applies for the other three. Umaraw, baby, come here. The sun came up. Umaaraw, present tense. Aaraw, future tense. Humangin, humahangin, hahangin. There you have it, Tagalog lesson in 1 minute. This is Dara from Tutor of Manila. Follow me for more. Follow my tita!
Follow my tita!